Thank you very much for joining us, Stormwatch 9. Weather on the web, long holiday weekend is here, and so is another blast of that bitterly cold air. But good news, it only sticks around through your Saturday before it really starts to warm back up. Fair, windy, frigid for this evening, and early on Saturday, at least we'll hold on to the very cold air as the winds shut down, and then more tolerable during Saturday afternoon, as it will be cold, but not nearly as frigid as it will be tonight. Then it turns a little bit milder as we go into Sunday and on into Monday. That plays into the next system. It looks like more rain than anything else, but it's going to be a very close call, and a subtle shift in the storm track could bring a bit more wet snow than I'm anticipating right now. In any event, rain likely develops later Sunday, then we'll change over to wet snow, especially in western and northern New Hampshire, sometime Sunday night before it winds down by early on Monday. High and dry for the time being, though, building in from Canada. Not only do we have the clear skies, but frigid temperatures running well below zero. And then as we get into Sunday, that's when the dry air gives way to lots of changes. So for tonight, mainly clear, central southern New Hampshire, a lot of clouds hanging around in the Great North Woods and parts of the White Mountains. Fair amount of sunshine for your Saturday. Winds will be lighter, but it will be cold, only around 10 or 11 far north to very low 20 south. Moving ahead to Sunday, could be a light shower through, say, 1 or 2 in the afternoon, a better chance of showers arriving after 2 or 3, and then towards evening, the rain begins to increase in intensity. Now, at that time, cold air begins to wrap in on the backside of the storm, and that means a changeover to wet snow in western and northern New Hampshire. The exact timetable of the changeover and how much precipitation is left will dictate how much snow we get, but it looks like parts of northern New Hampshire could see several inches and even a few inches of snow in western parts of the state, a light accumulation elsewhere. Lows tonight near 20 below in the Great North Woods, 5 or 6 below in the Lakes region, anywhere from the coast back to Manchester Point South, just a little bit above zero. Concord north and west between 5 and 10 below. Tomorrow near 10 north to lower 20s in southern New Hampshire, but again the winds will be lighter. Winds not all that bad on Sunday, but they turn around to the southerly direction, and that means we start to warm up. So here's a look at that 5 day that turns into 7 quickly. We're going into the low 20s tomorrow, then into the upper 30s by Sunday afternoon. Still relatively mild on Monday behind the storm, so stay tuned to updates on this. It looks like rain showers to start Sunday afternoon, then a changeover, especially northern and western New Hampshire, Sunday night with some wet snow tapering off near daybreak. Then we get into partial sunshine for the rest of Monday. Tuesday, bright skies, low 30s south, low 20s north, and seasonably chilly to follow for Wednesday, Thursday, and Friday with no big storms after that, but a touch of light snow here or there early Wednesday and maybe again later Friday.